The game would start in Carlton's favour, with the first three goals being kicked by Andrew Carrazzo, Matthew Cruiser. And surprisingly, Ryan Houlihan. Brisbane's first goal would come from Jonathan Brown at the 13-minute mark. But the Blues would respond with their two amigos. Jeff Garlett would kick a ripping goal from outside 50 after running down half of the ground. And Eddie Betts would use his magician skills to kick a ripping goal as well. Eventually, with 3 minutes to go in the quarter, Brisbane would add some scoreboard pressure to the Blues with a massive goal kicked by Sherman. The second quarter would start in the Blues' favour once again, with the captain, Chris Judd, kicking a massive goal on the run from outside 50. On the 13-minute mark of the second quarter, after a few quick goals were kicked by the Lions, Jonathan Brown would tie the scores at the Gabba. The Blues would respond and hit the front with the most inaccurate player on the team, Russell, who would end up nailing the goal. This time, it was Brisbane's turn to respond, and they ended up tying things up with a kick by Johnston. Brisbane would finally take the lead at half-time with a one-point advantage after a goal was kicked by Bradshaw. The Blues would take back the lead with Brendan Favola kicking his second goal for the match. Carlton's best play of the game would result in a miraculous goal by Stevens from the boundary, and it would look like all the momentum was starting to go the Blues' way. But the Lions would put a pause on that, with Johnston kicking his second goal around the corner. The Blues would once again respond with a ridiculous goal kicked by Cameron Cloak out of nowhere. Almost on three-quarter time, Brendan Favola would kick his third goal, and Carlton was starting to look the business. After a massive goal by Cameron Cloak was kicked from outside 50, the Blues were looking pretty in control of this game. Well, not quite. At the 12-minute mark, after Hooper kicked this goal, things started to change for the Lions, and it drastically went downhill for the Blues. At the 9-minute mark, Jonathan Brown would kick a goal, a crucial goal, to make it 10 points. And then the Blues start to panic. A massive goal from Rich would reunite the Lions and the crowd and make it a 4-point ball game. With 5 minutes to go, typical, Brisbane hit the front. With Brisbane leading by 1 point, Daniel Bradshaw would break our hearts and kick a ridiculous goal from the boundary. And of course, we all knew we were eliminated. Fast forward to 2023, we are playing the Lions again at the Gabba, not in an elimination final, this time even bigger, a prelim final. Can we run over the top of them this time? Can we actually finish them off? Can we break their streak at the Gabba in 2023? Come on, Baggers, we're one win away from the big dance, the grand final, for the first time in over 30 years. And funny enough, the last time we played Brisbane in a final, Brisbane's coach was Vossie.